this sketch, and apparently there is a secret with today's daily, so let's go check it out. I'm excited. There's all these new fucking mysteries, and apparently somebody found something out today, so.
The Vault of Glass. It is one of the Vanguard's greatest triumphs. The destruction of time's conflux. A victory over the Vex collective mind. From deep in that vault, we've received a signal laced with an old Vanguard signature. Vex technology disrupts the weft and weave of time itself. If a guardian has become lost, unstuck in
hopefully,
time, we must
I
return
think...
them home.
This is the mission that teleports you to the room with the Ultra. I guess we're gonna find out. Need some heavy real quick.
The message we received was this.
They want me to send a message. The creatures will soon reach the heart of the vault. When they do, they're gonna destroy the Vex. Once they take the Vex, they'll come for the light.
That's why you're here.
Wait, don't shoot them. They're not in a combat sequence. I think they're waiting for something.
Stand up all straight and shut me. But who opened up if there's no... Anyways, let's continue down to the vault. See what this secret is. Now, I didn't watch a video on how to do this or anything. I just saw a picture and was kind of a little bit short instructions. So... we're on a discovery together.
Here I am. My name is Praedith. I was a member of Kabir's Fire Team. I just hope someone hears this.
Praedith.
Apparently,
I've heard that name before.
It's down
scattered
here.
Pieces
with
of gear references in the margin of the text.
Entrance.
He is real.
Okay, so you come down here, and apparently you hug the right wall.
The size of planets be wrong.
You know, I wonder if there are two other ones that are in here. Now I'm gonna fucking like search everywhere. Vibrated. Wonder if that means anything. Supposed to go down there, but I wonder if there's something over there. Oh, almost didn't make it. I don't think they would. put anything down here, but I could be wrong. As we go deeper and deeper down into the vault. Oh, guess you can't go down that far. Oh no. Put me way back up here. Shut up. I wonder if you collect all the memories if it opens that portal. So the first memory was right here. I don't know if it was something on the ground, I couldn't really see anything, but a pop-up on my screen. Anyways, let's continue down, see if we find anything else. Or some sort of other memory sequence or something. This looks like a good place to hide memory. Or not. There's nothing here. Oh shit, that was close. Nothing? Alright, well. Skip the doobop. Ah shit, did I jump way too far now? Secret way to the vault of glass, unless there's something down in this room. And there are probably a shitload of people who never knew about that way, but it is another way to get to where the Templar is. So nothing besides that one. Memory. I wonder if it's connected to that room where the people were glitching into. I guess we'll find out. I hope going up here doesn't start it yet, because I'm not. Check the area first. Oh, look at that ship. It blocked off one of the hiding spots during the, that one phase of the Templar fight. Now, if there was one of those mysteries in this, there has to be the other two. And hopefully it's today during the daily. Because those Grimmar cords have been irritating the shit out of me. I've been wanting to find out what they are. Unless the last two are actually down in the vault. Back up, motherfucker. God damn that shit, man. Captains are... pain in the balls. Stop that. And here are these motherfuckers who got the world record for beating King's Fall in, was it 37 minutes or something? If you guys have not seen that video, check it out. It's pretty crazy. Oh, bitch. Those fucking snipers, goddamn. Oh, and these assholes too. If you guys are just tuning in, I am trying to find the second mystery Grimmar card, because I found the first one. And I'm thinking the last two are in the actual vault class, so. Get past this lovely little part. Each other. At least it's not the Scions. Oh shit, there's Captain. Where'd you go, Captain? Oh, there you are, prick. No, shit. Run, run, run. Go fucking figure. I know, I should have done Hammer Time. I didn't have time for Hammer Time. And I just woke up about 15 minutes ago, so I'm still waking up. Come on, coffee. Still figure out the mystery of Vault of Glass. Don't throw that shit at me. Welcome to my stream. Found the first mystery. Trying to figure out the second one. I'm thinking that it's going to be down in the actual vault. If I could get past this fucking part, though. Oh dear God. Fuck you. Are you kidding me? That is, oh my God. Fuck. I wonder if somebody wants to get in and join. I don't know, I'm sorry guys, I don't know what I'm having such a tough time with this shit. But, hopefully after I do beat it, we will continue the search and see if there's anything down there. Second memory, which I'm hoping to find. If you weren't here, or in the first part, there is a memory fragment. If you take the secret way, a little hidden path where you jump down to get to the Templar area. And then you hug the right wall, and there's kind of a little alcove thing you can get, and there's a Grimmar card memory fragment. Oh, fuck. You got shielded. That shit is one of the most fucking annoying new things that he's taken. Unhelp. Where is that asshole? Still getting healed. Bitch. Okay, next set of mobs. I'll try not to die for this four times. I think I'll kill these assholes from a distance this time. Where's Bubble Boy? I think they're, another one over there. I'm almost there, guys. Once we get past this, oh, the fucking minotaurs. Captain assholes, where'd you go? Seems like they make the Taken where they all kind of buff each other. I know these assholes kill those assholes. Snipers get the bubble. Getting surrounded, not good. Come here. Oh, both of you. We gotta get to go in now.
All right.
Sorry that took so long, guys. Now let's continue.
The machine planets of the Vex surging with Taken power. This must not be Guardian.
Find any mystery. Part 2.
I don't know whether they can speak now after so long. But if anyone is listening, I came into the vault with two others. Kabir was intense sometimes, and Bahanan was always talking to himself. But they don't deserve this. No one does.
I'm tracking the signal. Just a little further.
Why don't you track the memory fragment? I want those remaining two Grimoire cards. So again, if you are just hopping into this, somebody apparently found the first Vault of Glass mystery Grimoire card that's been missing since Taken King came out. So now we're on the hunt for the last two. I don't know if the other two are in the posts that I saw on Facebook. All I saw was the first one, so I don't know if there are the other two that are in here, but I got excited and I wanted to find out. I fucking hate this one because there's a little guy on the rock there, and once you jump down, he starts shooting you. Now, some people take that little pathway down. I like to just run and jump, and you go, ah, hands in the air, motherfuckers! I'm gonna die. Nope.
I've lost the signal.
Almost.
Something down here is blocking it.
And you know, that door opens after you kill that boss guy. So I was wondering, before I tried killing him and I didn't go scan Prey the skeleton yet, and then I went up here, but I wonder if they're gonna put a another memory fragment in the Gorgon chest room, or one of the Gorgon chest rooms. Normally everybody runs past everything, but I wonder if there's a part of it. No, Shadow Wolf, sorry, I don't want to join you right now. I'm on an adventure. I'm like fucking Indiana Jones. So the door is closed, though. And again, no, after you kill the Hydra or whatever it is, the door does not open. But I wonder if it will this time. We'll check. Okay, so I didn't find anything down here. But the Vault of Glass, the Gorgonth Maze, is fucking huge, so who knows what mysteries are left to uncover. Now, I've searched extensively this entire area before during the regular mission, and I have not found anything yet.
Causing the block. Take it out, or we may never find Praetus.
Well, what if I don't want to find Praetus? You cheating motherfucker. Now, I wonder if you have to find all the three memory fragments to be able to go into that secret paradox room. Well, we're on the mission paradox, but that secret room that you guys were glitching into. That is the question right now, I suppose. Good of Bungie to troll everybody saying that there's still a missing chest. But we shall see. Probably gonna be shit 270 gear, but hey, sometimes I get lucky and get 299. Stop it. Not healing now. That's just not nice. Over here. Oh, that was a whole lot of nothing. My bad. Let's continue. There's that bastard. Nah, motherfucker! I really should be using a sniper rifle, but I like the sword too much. That. Oh, sniping good. Seizure. You bastard. That's cheating. I know. People are like, why the fuck aren't you using the sniper rifle? Talked me into it. It should be seizure time. Too funny. And did that use my through coins?
For the yes. Moment, anyway.
Yes, it did.
I think that's it. They're closing the door. I left. Just remember, tell them I left.
Anyways, I'm gonna go back to the.
But I can pinpoint the source.
Front area. Wait, am I at the front area? Go back where that first chest is. See if the door's open. And if it's not open, I'm gonna go down into the Vault of Glass area and see if that Vex portal is open. That's still closed. So let's go take a skadooshy look. downstairs in the Vert of Girls. Ermagerd, the Vert of Girls. Where's the door? It's too dark up in this motherfucker. First, I'm going to check where Preda's skeleton is. And I'm probably missing tons of little pockets and corners and areas and all sorts of shit, but I don't really care. Run before the door! Okay, so I wonder. What we're doing is searching for the other two Vault of Glass Mystery Grimoire cards. I'm sure people have explored the shit out of this room, so I don't want to scan him yet, that'll end the mission. So, because I want to keep my bearings, because you can get fucking turned around easily, or at least I can. Let's see, so there's... front. Now we are going to head down into the actual Vault of Glass area. Oh, what's that? That's weird. Okay, so... alright, here's the entrance. I'm so used to avoiding the Gorgons, so I have to kind of follow that pathway to get the hell down in this shit. And I apologize, guys, if I do not find anything. But here's to hoping. Okay, so... let's see if that... portal down there is open. I highly doubt there is anything else. Okay, so it doesn't look like the portal's activated. Now apparently too, there's a little room you can get into down here. I hear strange noises. And they're speculating that, there's a chest right here, there's a chest right here. Yeah, I doubt it. Stuff. Fucking blank room. No memory. Okay, no memory fragment or whatever. Well, I don't know, guys. I think maybe it was just the one mystery. I wonder if I can make it that. Ow. Oh, I got double jumping. That's weird. Alright, let's go. That was fail. Oh, come on. Come on, Titan jump. Damn it. You can do it. There we go. I hear something making noise. Kind of sounds like the Titanic or something. Shit. And I do not hear... Oh, there's a ledge. What the fuck? Oh, is this the thing with the... Or where is it? Oh, there it is. Bear with me, guys. I'm sorry for the retarded... jumping. I am having issues. No, you bitch. Okay. Oh, come on. There we go. Well, so here's the portal thing. Apparently nothing's going on. I wonder if you can solo glitch into this just by killing yourself here. And of course I have no heavy ammo. It's probably not going to do anything. Oh, I have no idea. I don't. God damn it. Now I have tried to go down there and you do die. So, if that's what you're thinking to yourself. So, I don't know. I don't know if there are the other two memory fragments somewhere else. If I pass something, or if you have to do something. Now, my question is, after you get fucking down here, how the fuck do you get back up? I don't think you can. Come on. Jumps of doom. You know, unfortunately, I didn't get to check over there. There's the door to Athian. So, here's this little mystery portal everybody's wondering about. They said something's gonna happen during the Daily Heroic. It is the Daily Heroic. And there is nothing. Alright, guys, well. Thank you for. And, hopefully somebody uncovers the mystery. Unless somebody already has. I'm getting messages. Do I want help with the search? Oh, it's a bit late now. Somebody wants to join in. So, and you know, I don't know if there's Maybe there's those secret little caves down around this whole area. I'm sure tons of people have tried and looked and feel misery. I know. I've jumped down to that one before and you just die. Well, there's nothing else you can get to, and then I've also tried to jump down onto that one. See if there's anything around. So, you know what I'm going to do? Bring up the handy dandy Google machine and let's Google something. Let's see. Destiny. Oh shit, there are other. I think. A new secret. Well, I've already gotten the first one. And again, if you came into the stream late. There is a secret ghost. I guess it's a cult ghost. I guess that's what people are calling it. Wait a minute. Scattered throughout the mission are three hidden ghost memories. And it does activate this portal. Well, son of a bitch. Hold on, I have to add somebody. And we will start from the beginning again. So sorry for fucking this up. I only had an idea where one of the ghost memories was. Scattered throughout the mission, once you've collected them all, a previously inactive portal will open up. From there, you need to perform a series of precision jumps, blah blah blah. But where are the fucking two other ones? Let's load the mission again.
The Vault of Glass. It is one of the Vanguard's greatest triumphs. The destruction of time's conflux. A victory over the Vex collective mind. From deep in that vault, we've received a signal laced with an old Vanguard signature. Vex technology disrupts the weft and weave of time itself. If a guardian has become lost, unstuck in time, we must return them home.
Maybe I should just watch this video. It's too fucking hard looking.
The message we received was this.
They won't need a single message. The creatures will soon reach the heart of the vault. When they do, they'll destroy the vault. Once they take the Vex, they'll come for the light.
That's why you're here.
So bear with me, I am watching a video. I know it's kind of cheating.
Wait, don't shoot them! They're not in a combat sequence. I think they're waiting for something.
Oh. So the second one is after the Templar area. Alright. And why am I still using rocket launcher? So now you guys know that there is a ghost, three ghosts.
My name is Praedit, and I was a member of Kabir's fire team. I just hope someone
hears it. Praedit.
So happy hunting, guys. Okay, so in case you missed it, we're gonna go down here. And instead of dropping down, wait, is it this one? You're gonna drop down, hang a right here, and he first goes is right there.
So the Vex have predicted their own annihilation. When do they believe this would happen?
I didn't know you could collect it every time you come in here.
The size of planets.
It's not your typical dead ghost. Look at the pretty plants. Oh shit. Oops. Almost went the wrong way there. Yeah, great. I'm gonna have to do this shit again. Probably die about 12 times doing it. Now, something, or I think it's in this room, you'd go through that way or something. And let's start to get it done so we can find the last remaining ghost. What the hell? There's another one. You know what, Mr. Captain Man? I'm sick of your shit. Stop fucking healing him. That is just rude. Oh, come on. Son of a bitch. I told you there were gonna be like 12 wipes. Fucking captain. Yep. This is probably the worst fucking stream in history. It's okay though. I don't fucking care. I'm here to find the secret cult, ghost cult chest shell thing. How do you like them cheeseburgers? Yeah, I'm not gonna rush him this time. That's just stupid. Come on, stop doing that. You can get these fuckers to fucking kill one another. Look at Destiny, why don't you quit and kill yourself, noob? Get good, scrub! Ginger. This asshole. There you go, motherfucker. Alright, round two, mud. What is up, Ginger? Hey, man. Just finding this secret ghost so we can get into the portal and get the cult ghost. Now if it's, oh, it spawned you here. See, you guys missed the first one, but it's up during the little secret path that you take to come down to this area. I guess it's not much of a secret, but it's alternate path. Yeah. Well, it gives you Grimmar. Grimmar score. Going so much faster with two other people. Alright. Now apparently,
if the Taken are here in the vault, they are at the heart of the Vex collective mind. Imagine the machine planets of the Vex surging with Taken power. This must not be, Guardian.
What the fuck? stupid that stupid block in the way. So apparently the next dead ghost is in here.
I don't know why they're ready to speak now after so long. But if anyone is listening, I came into the vault with two others. Kabir was intense sometimes, and Bahan was always talking to himself. But they don't deserve this. No one does.
I'm tracking the signal. Just a little further.
He's like, fuck no, fuck you guys. Now, apparently, from this way, there it is. We have to jump up on that ledge. I'm gonna watch that video again real quick.
Rewards the Grimoire card, Mystery, the Vault of Glass. The second memory is in the Spirit Bloom path after Templar, the side door on the left. Jump up and start taking the path down. After the first very large drop is where you want to keep your eyes open. You're going to see a ledge on the other side of your path. Jump to it. Don't drop down. Keep going a little bit, and on your left is memory number two.
Oh.
The third memory is after the jumping.
So, where the fuck am I? I'm so fucking turned around right now. Where's the ledge? I wonder if everybody in the fire team has to have the first one. Because it should be right here. Weird. Because I really want to get this to go open that mystery portal. Alright. Alright, hold on a second. Just double check that this is the right fucking place.
Is the first memory, which rewards the Grimoire card, Mystery, the Vault of Glass. The second memory is in the Spirit Bloom path after Templar, the side door on the left. Jump up and start taking the path down. After the first very large drop is where you want to keep your eyes open. You're going to see a ledge on the other side of your path. Jump to it, don't drop down. Keep going a little bit, and on your left is memory number two.
Yeah,
the
so
third
it's...
memory is after the jumping pump.
It should be right around this side where we were. But it's not there. So we'll have to start from the beginning. I think everybody has to get all three.
was so in today's history, the Vault of Glass. The second memory is in the Spirit Bloom path after Templar, the side.
Should have known what. Yeah, you derpy buttfuck. Yeah, Jake. Who the fuck is Wang
the
Holster?
Vault of Glass. It is one of the Vanguard's greatest triumphs. The destruction of time's conflux. A victory over the Vex collective mind. From deep in that vault, we've received a signal laced with an old Vanguard signature. Vex technology disrupts the weft and weave of time itself. If a guardian has become lost and stuck in time, we must return them home.
You're going to see a ledge on the other side of your path. Jump to it, don't drop down. Keep going a little bit, and on your left is memory number two. The third memory is after the jumping puzzle. I am not 100% sure as of the making of this video if you need to go kill the main Hydra boss in order for... The message we received was this.
They won't need a single message. The creatures will soon reach the heart of the vault. When they do, you will destroy the Vex. Once they take the Vex, they'll come for the light.
That's why you're here.
Wait, don't shoot them.
Fuck that shit.
They're not in a combat sequence. I think they're waiting for something. Never mind.
I feel better now. Get that first. That's weird because before you guys jumped in, I re-got the first one.
My name is Pratiff, and I was a member of Kabir's fire.
But I think because you guys joined late, kind of fucked it up or something.
Pratiff. I've heard that name before. Scattered pieces of gear, references in the margin of a text. He is real.
Oh no, I fucked it up. All you do is fall, jump backwards, and yeah, there you go. Oh. Wait, are you Titan, or what are you? See, it wasn't that hard. Wasn't that hard. The first one is right here.
So the Vex have predicted their own annihilation. When do they believe this would happen? Can the calculations of minds the size of planets be wrong?
Boom, sucker. Oh no, I fucked up my... Just follow the path, you'll find it. Just don't die again.
Right.
You've never gone that way before? Ah, well. Learn something new every day. Stop healing him, you fuck! Look at that. Come here, you good Minotaur. How the fuck did that hit me, dude? Goddamn captains and their invisible whatever chimichanga wannabe fucking asshole. Alright.
If the Taken are here in the vault, they are at the heart of the Vex collective mind. Imagine the machine planets of the Vex surging with Taken power. This must not be, Guardian.
No, I can't imagine. What the fuck? I can't see. I can't fucking see. Oh, there we go.
Sometimes, but Bahanan was always talking to himself. But they don't deserve this. No one does.
I'm tracking the signal. Just a little further.
There it is. Hey, Grimmar. So that's stupid. You have to have everybody in the fire team.
The Vex have no hope, no imagination, no drive, no fear. All they have is the pattern. Everything must fit. If it can be made to fit, good. If it can't, it gets cut away.
Stop, Finley.
fuck out of my way.
I've lost the signal. Something down here is blocking it.
Alright, I have to watch the rest of this video real quick, see where the last one is. I went down there during earlier.
Once you get the third and final memory, a new jumping puzzle will activate.
Okay. So that's fucking bullshit. So because I missed the first two, I was already all the way down there and fucking derpsony.
That's it. That Hydra is causing the block. Take it out or we may never find Kraven.
Gotta use me a 3 coins. Where'd this big fucker go? Did this just fucking glitch out or something? That's what happens when you think you're special. Like two? No, I'm serious. There's only 2 orbs right here. Having a seizure. already? Take out some of these ads. Die, you overgrown piece of shit. Give me an exotic? Of course not. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're not gonna go scan the skeleton. We're gonna go down into the vault. Shut up, Pradith. No one cares. You're dead.
But I can pinpoint the source.
This way. Really? Yeah. Okay. Vault of Glass is fun. Vault the giggles. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna drop down to the very bottom of this wall. There's a ledge. Ow. And there's the ghost.
They think this is the end of them.
Alright. So those are the three fucking mystery Grimmar whatever.
There they were, and there they will be, and there they will have been.
Jindra, come get the ghost.
There is no paradox. There is only the pattern. And the pattern needs the Vex to see it to completion. And so the Vex must be for the mind of the Vex.
Oh, jumping puzzles. You didn't get the third ghost, bro. Did you get the Grimmar? Oh, nice. Alright. So that's
welcome
how you get through this shit. Burn a three of coins. Cover me. That was shitty cover. There's the Ultra.
A will long dead here.
Where
dead
the fuck did you go?
Eons ago.
You teleport, you prick.
But then they won't end, will they? Because you're here.
Okay. This is kind of cool, I guess. It's kind of like the black spindle thing. Oh shit, there's the boss. These ads are fucking ridiculous. Crazy, man. He's almost down.
Guardian down.
Out of that fucking pillar. Oh, there it is. Come on, die, you fucker. Behind him, supposed to open up. There's supposed to be a chest.
They won't even thank you.
Legendary. God damn it.
You never know where it'll shine.
Cult ghost.
This is... Wait. I think this is Praedith's ghost.
Ooh.
She's still got files in her core memory. They're marked with future war cult headers. I bet Lockwood
will want
to see
this. Speak to the dude
this.
On the tower for... Did you get the chest, Ginger? I guess not. Well, cool, everybody. Thank you for watching the stream. That is how you get the cult ghost. Sorry it took so long. A bit of figuring it out, but we did it. I'm just going to turn this ghost thing in, see what we get. is it going to be another day of no exotics for Skitch? I think so. Check what my Grimmar score is at now. 44.30. I hope this ghost gives something good. Of light and rip. That was it. Okay. I wonder if there's something else, or if that's just. That's just what you get.
Time's running out, Guardian.
Anyways, guys, thanks for watching the stream.